How to unhide multiple rows in Excel. Looks like we have rows 7 through 12 hidden, row 16, row 21. So if we want to unhide all the rows from 6 to 17, let's say, select cell A6 through A17, and then Ctrl+Shift+Open Parentheses to unhide those. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell.